Kwekwe Ulukut, Tanse, hello, et bonjour. Today we're honored to celebrate the Indigenous veterans who have served in missions across Canada and around the world in times of war, conflict, and peace. While not often enough acknowledged, the military service of First Nations, Inuit, and Métis in Canada has deep roots. It's so important that we recognize, commemorate, and remember their sacrifices. On November 8th, we'll come together to mark National Indigenous Veterans Day, honoring the important contributions of Indigenous peoples in service to Canada. As we reflect, we remember those who lost their lives and those whose lives were forever changed. We hold their loved ones, families, and communities in our hearts, lest we forget.
As we continue to take steps on this shared journey of reconciliation, we remember all the Indigenous peoples who have served and protected Canada across generations. Indigenous people have fought beside our allies in the First and Second World Wars. And today, they also serve in Canadian Armed Forces efforts around the world, from NATO duties in Europe to serving with United Nations peace operation. The service of Indigenous peoples in times of conflict goes back generations and truly shows us that there is more that brings us together than sets us apart. Our diversity as a nation makes us stronger.
Take some time to learn about the folks like Henry Norwest, Tommy Prince, and Debbie Isan. The history of Indigenous veterans in Canada is filled with stories of heroism and leadership. No matter the barrier that the government and their chains of command had put in place, Indigenous veterans have always stepped forward to serve. It's a legacy of service that continues, and it's up to all of us to honor them.
Indigenous peoples continue to proudly serve Canada in operations at home and overseas, as they have bravely done for more than 200 years. Today, more than 2,700 Indigenous members continue to serve in Canada's military forces. We are grateful for their sacrifices and contributions to Canada's history and to Canada's security. On Indigenous Veterans Day, Remembrance Day, and every day, we honor the service, the courage, and the sacrifice of all veterans, at home, around the world, and across generations, lest we forget. Thank you. Merci, Marcy, Miigwech, Nakurimik.